Thomas County Central hosting St. Pius X in round one of the playoffs. A no-score game at the half. It will stay that way for a while until the Golden Lions take a shot in the box. Ivan Lipscomb with the goal to put St. Pius up 1-0. That would be the score that would hold the Thomas County Central Yellowjackets in their season in round one of the playoffs.